07, my fellow capsuleers. Today we fly the news mission Material Competition Event on the difficulty Hard. As you can see, we get 20 million ISK rewards. And when we sell the Matar Reborn story mission, let's have a look. We can get around 29 million ISK additional. And then we will also get some ISK for the killed ships as bounty. Let's have a look at the ship I fly. It's the Hurricane. If you want to get more details about the way I fly it and my fitting, please watch another video of mine where I can tell you all the details. So, let's activate our shield and now warp to the mission at 60 kilometers. Let's have a look what ships we will fight.
Warp drive active.
So with this ship, a hard mission, a hard Minmatar mission will be pretty easy. I think we will kite them at 50 to 60 kilometers and snipe all the ships. So we have a Tempest and a Tornado and a few small ships. So let's orbit the Tempest. And I kill from small to large, which works pretty well. Activate the gyro stabilizers from time to time for more DPS. As you can see, they barely hit me. So now I'm entering the orbit, which makes it much harder for them to track me. Now we have to wait and kill them one by one. Always keep in mind, if you have to warp out, check for a station close by. We would take the Concorde station here if we have to warp out, but not in this wave, I think. I normally kill these ships from small to large, because this works pretty well for me. Maybe you can do it another way, I don't know. But the smaller ships are mostly support ships. They boost the ships or they give you a debuff. So it's always nice to kill them first. And it's pretty fast to shoot them down with this kind of ship. As you can see, they don't track me anymore. So I orbit them after burner on and kill them slowly. Some other battlecruisers might kill them faster, but the Hurricane, as a kiting ship, kills them very safe, because you are far away, and if you get in trouble, if your shield is breaking, you can safely warp out. It's a very, very safe and effective way to do hard missions. Now there's only the battleship left. Yeah, it will take some time to kill it. So, next wave is coming. They are far away. We will orbit the battleship, the Typhoon in this case, at 60 kilometers. Numatar ships are really fast, you can see they burn to us. They burn to us in a straight line, it's easy for us to hit them. So we slow down. This works very well. We don't have to be afraid because we have scram web here and we are stabbed, so even if they catch us we can walk away or just kill them. Selected the battleship, I don't want this at this time. We'll kill the covered ops first. boost your weapons, boost your range. Minmatar are nice to fight against when you are Minmatar by yourself. Kaldari and Galante missions are also pretty easy. Amar can be tough because they use the right damage type against you. And from time to time you have to warp out in Amar missions because they hit you hard. So each race in Eve Echoes has its counter race, and for Minmatar it's Amar. Next one is the Hound. Corsa kill from small to large. As you can see, they don't hit us, so we can orbit them closer. Thank you. So, last wave is landing. They are close, so we burn out. So as you can see, this ship is pretty fast and it's warp disrupting us. Very dangerous. So we burn out and we swam web it. Paint it and try to get away. We are also double webbed. So the fast ships are orbiting us, but we can't track them. It's pretty slow. This is an interesting situation, I don't have it that much. So we should align out. It's too dangerous. Our armor is dropping too fast.
Warp drive active.
And our warp drive is active. So you can see, be very careful of this small, fast attacking ships. We have to repair, it will cost us, I don't know, maybe a million. Let's see, yeah, close to a million. I mean, it's no problem, the bounty is much higher. And now we warp in at greater distance. Let's say, let's play safe, 90 kilometers. So for these situations, it's important that you have rigs with warp core stabilizers. Because it doesn't happen often, but from time to time, and you don't want to lose your ship. I think this Hurricane with this fitting is around 500 to 600 million. And yeah, you don't want to lose it. That's the reason why I killed the small ships first. So you see they burn to us very fast. So we fly in another direction. On. So we are tackled and webbed again. Not a huge problem this time, because we only have one web on us. So now we should be fast enough to get away from him, get him in range, and then we can hit him. Slowly hit him when he's out of range. you see. When he's slowed down, our artillery can track him, but it's tough. Now he's down. Okay, all dangers are gone. It's an elite frigate, so let's take a look at the loot. Of course, you can loot the whole field, but elite frigates are enough. You are looking for some green loot, maybe. Because it's the last wave, we have two battleships. Armor again. Okay. So let's dock a second time.
Warp drive active.
We have to work hard for our 50 million ISK. Tackling frigates, it's gone. Argon, it's not so dangerous.
Warp drive
but you can imagine with low skills and a bad fitted cruiser, maybe you would have no chance. Let's kill the small ships first. If I would have to warp out a third time. Small ships have to die. After that we kill the NATO. From time to time there are missions where I kill the elite battleship much earlier, but only if it's fitted with a micro warp drive. Then it's hunting you and gets very nasty. But here they are not fitted with a prop mod, so they can't reach you so fast. And now we orbit them at far distance. And this should be easy. We are painted from the Elite Battleship. It's not a big problem, but because of the painter we get some damage because they can track us. Not very good, but they can, so maybe we have to warp out, we will see. Because we are always losing 1 or 2%, or in this case 6%. And yeah, we cannot stay that long. But we will kill the tornado. Then we switch over to the normal battleship because the elite one is far away. We are hitting armor again. So we have to dock another time.
Warp drive active.
I mean, hard missions are for tier 8 and tier 9. So this is a tier 8 ship. And I mean, it's no problem, but it's a little tough.
Warp drive active.
So after we kill the normal Typhoon, we will check out the Elite. We'll check out the distances. Because we do more damage when we are close to the battleship. So we try to get as close as possible. Ooh, it started 50. it's hitting us hard even at 55 kilometers. So we come closer to hit it even harder. You can see it works, so we come even closer. Hitting structure. We hit armor, so yeah, I think we try to kill this ship. But it looks good, so let's get closer. Let's see what kind of stuff we get. And there we go. Mission finished. And ISK to our wallet. That's a solid faction loot. So guys, thanks for watching, 07, fly safe, and have a good time at Eve Echoes.